I have a big long list of people that would qualify as a friend, a musical friend or just a friend. And that list is probably 50 artists. But schedules are very difficult. I'm asking artists that tour all the time to take 3 weeks out of their life. And it's very difficult. So a lot of it depends on schedule.
David asking me if I wanted to join him on the Foster and Friends tour. I didn't think twice about it. I'm here, but I'm hoping that it's going to be the start of a good relationship for the future.
He's a consummate songwriter, and as an arranger and a player, he just really knows how to craft those melodies, and for vocalists that, you know, really showcase the instrument in a way that like none other. Besides that, he's a really nice person with all the genius that he has, and God knows everyone's familiar with all that.
I'm making it a regular occurrence, actually, coming back to Malaysia. I was here only 2-3 weeks ago. I came into KL, stayed here for a night, and then went out to the beautiful Pangkor Lao. It's my favourite place in the world. I've been 8 or 9 times. Can't get enough of the place. Paradise.